We're gonna watch K-drama Sweet Home
Season 3, Episode 3, let's go.
Season 3, Episode 3, let's go. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Oh yeah, this is it.
겨우 이렇게 끝이야?
Because he's sleeping, you're also noisy.
Don't kill him!
Hey yo, don't kill him.
Oh!
Wow, nice.
For him to sleep.
Let him sleep again. Oh, his hands back.
나 이렇게 나쁘게 못해.
슬립 베베.
우와, the muscle of his arm.
It's so big. Oh, no, oh, yeah, yay, yes. He's alive. He didn't become a monster, no? He's not depressed. He carry all the name tag of his friends.
Yeah.
Oh, that's sad. Oh.
One of his comrades, I think not.
Hey, it's Oppa!
Or not?
It's not Oppa.
He's looks different.
Okay,
he's not there. He's in other in the apartment.
Oh yeah, sorry, sorry. Don't kill him.
He wants to die.
Save him.
Oh, he saved him.
Maybe it's useful in, you know, future. Oh, Yikyung, Yikyung is here.
Mm.
Oh, yes, go, do it, get him. Ah. Oh, you're surprised? I'm alive. Hello. More, beat him.
진짜 살아있었잖아. 정원이 때문에 이러는 거야?
그걸 몰랐어, 브로.
살아있.
정원이 안 죽었는데.
His eyes. That is bad already. His husband. Her husband, I mean.
그 사람 죽었어.
He's alive.
근데 진짜로 임신을 했었던 거예요? 평범하진 않죠.
You don't know the cause of why that her child is being like that because of his husband.
He knows.
네가 네 손으로 그렇게 만들었다.
난 거짓말을 하잖아. 그때 분명히 얘기했잖아.
죽었어. 내 눈으로 확인할 사실이야.
그때 진짜 살아있더라니까. 그것도 전혀 다른 모습으로.
Yes.
No, if they hide.
Oh my god.
여긴 어떤 일로?
너도 이제 남은 목숨값은 해야지.
얘 친구한테 건네는 말 치고 너무 살벌한데.
나를 만나고도 아직 살아있잖아. 그걸로 1위는 지켰다고 생각해. 내가 좀 골치 아픈 일이 있거든.
Oh no, she's hiding there?
Mm-hmm.
He can feel it?
서희경 씨는 궁금하지 않아?
만났다고 했잖아. 그린홈. 그 여자가 서희경인 줄 몰랐지만.
Oh, that's him already.
Because she didn't, his memory is not complete yet.
Oh my gosh, I didn't know that. Don't look, don't look. That's a new face.
Oh. 내게서 비롯된 존재야. 곧 가장 완벽한 존재가 될 거고.
Who's gonna eat this child?
에?
내 다음 몸이 될 테니까.
Oh my gosh! She's gonna eat this child. Oh my gosh!
Because the child body is perfect.
He's going to get the body of the child. He's not going to eat.
Next, just if we transfer, this one I'm gonna die.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! She's there.
잠깐만. 근데 넌 이름이 뭐야? 난 김영수인데. 몰라. 이름 몰라? 아마 있을 거야. 살아있는 건 다 이름이
yeah, maybe she'll all forget.
나중에 알게 되면 말해줘. 대신 많이 불러줄게.
You have a friend.
She have.
I wish you have.
특수감염인을 죽일 수 있는 방법이 뭐야?
Yes, kill him.
상원이는 혼자가 아니에요.
Yep.
Lock him there.
뭐 하는 짓이야? 문 열어.
Kill him.
대답할 것 같지가 않아서.
자연수.
응?
같은 네메이시라면 또 모르지.
그것뿐이야?
Yeah.
그래, 얼른 문 열어.
Then yeah.
If he become a human.
Oh no, my God. I hope he cannot recognize her. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I'm just feeling it, one by one.
Oh no.
This is bad. Oh!
Ah, oh, you recognize her!
찾으신 겁니까?
What's wrong with this guy?
Ah, okay. Oh, she's there. He's there. Oh, the one who ran away!
필요해.
Yes.
응. 일어나. 괴물 하나가 따라 들어왔어. 그럴 필요 없어요. 심장으로 돌아가면 되니까.
What?
잡기는 잊지 마죠. 죽게 내버려 둘 거였으면 여기까지 데려오지도 않았어. 당신이 알고 있는 게 전부가 아니에요. 죽이지 않고 가둬둔 이유가 뭐야? 듣고 싶은 답이 있어서겠죠. 그게 뭔데?
What?
알고 싶다면 기다려요.
Just tell him.
Wait though, and wait. He will. Maybe something will be and.
Will be safe in the church. In the church?
Yeah. Right? Yeah. Don't shoot them. Let's see what happens. I said wait nga eh. Oh, it didn't attack.
Yeah. Why? Because it's a church?
Or I didn't see.
He's alive! He didn't die! What's that?
He's going to transform.
Maybe he transferred to the other body.
He's going to transfer to the monster. Oh, oh my gosh!
Cocoon!
Yeah, it's cocoon.
It looks like oppa.
Yeah.
Isn't that diba? The monster will not attack the cocoon. So if there's a cocoon,
they're gonna save.
Mm-hmm. Oh wow!
Maybe they care for the babies.
Ooh. They need a cocoon.
눈 뜨자마자 한 일이 괴물을 죽이고 나까지 죽이려던 거야. 이 안에 차연수가 있다는 건 나도 알겠어. 근데 사람으로 되돌릴 수 있는 것도 차연수뿐이잖아. 우리 힘으로 다시 못 돌려놔. 괴물에 먹힌 거라고.
근데 다시 돌아오는 거 내가 봤잖아.
정말 이러다 너까지 죽으면.
What? You're in love with her?
Oh, he just worried to her.
못하겠어. 나 빚 갚아야 돼.
He saved her life in the tunnel.
아저씨 고집 버리고 아저씨 속인 것도 미안해. 내가 내가 살고 싶어져서 미안해.
오 가시 비카마 고스.
하니야.
리브.
잘 살아.
네. 가시 why smile now? You're already dead. Tissue please. Waiter.
Tissue.
You be later. Spicy man.
스타디움으로 가려고.
나 스타디움.
뭐?
어?
걱정 마. 안까지 들어갈 생각은 없으니까.
차현수는 저 상태로 들어갈 수 없잖아.
No, he's alive. I mean, he's awake. But it's still not Yunsu. It's lucky they didn't hit him.
누구 마음대로 어딜 간다고?
Try to be friends with him.
거기는 어디든 넌 알 필요 없어. 내가 가면 너도 가는 거야.
Why?
He's so handsome.
나랑 같이 가자.
Wow, she's so brave.
할 것도 없잖아.
I cannot kill her. cannot kill her. I cannot kill her.
내가 눈을 뜬 게 딱 세 번이거든. 근데 그때마다 네가 나왔겠지. 왜 도망가지 않았을까?
널 기다리고 있었으니까.
에이? Wait, the monster one? Why? Not you, the other one.
난 차현수가 일어나지 못하게 할 거야. 기한은 3일. 네가 이기면 차현수 놔줄게.
Okay. Deal.
He's gonna walk?
He's walking with that?
Yeah, it's heavy. What? Carry it.
들어.
내가 왜?
같이 가기로 했잖아. 서로 도와야지.
I become a slave. It's a slave to ano yun.
Because it's so heavy, oh.
Bah! He's angry. Gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, I like it. They're going to meet all. But where's Oppa?
내가 네 아빠야.
그게 뭔데?
희도가
존재라는 거지. 여기가 네 놀이터야. 하고 싶은 게 있으면 뭐든 해도 좋아. 근데 말이야, 엄마는 죽었니?
괴물 됐어.
오, she knows how to hide.
She, Yi Kyung is like an assassin. No one can see, can sense her.
Well, she's a firefighter in the past.
Is expert in hiding.
Family bonding.
Gosh. Oh, and then Yi Kyung is there. It's just like an assassin nga. What? Gonna feed them again?
She will not trust her anymore though. I see.
무섭니?
Yes. Yes.
아니, 너무 쉽게 죽여버릴까 봐.
오.
또 뭐 게임 아니야?
Really went inside.
미안하다. 그럴 의도가 아니었다. 오해였다. 한마디만 해주면 되잖아.
너한테 용서 구할 생각 없어.
왜?
나도 나를.
She can't forgive herself.
용서 안 할 거니까.
My God, why?
Because she killed 20 people. 20 people.
Don't be sad. I don't want to pity on you, you know?
She locked herself. Oh. It is
son. 현수는?
너 따라간 줄 알았는데 못 만났어?
No.
그러니까 너도 좀 앉아서 먹어. 아직 갈 길 멀었어.
Yeah. There. Oh, who's this? Who's that?
특히 스타일도 지 성격처럼 답답하냐.
You can do that, control, you know, oh, you know, oh my gosh, he's sorry. Did he cut his hair? He can hide his wings?
Yeah. He's hungry.
Why?
He's hungry.
You eat without me?
Sorry, did you mom?
What?
Head effect.
Head effect.
어차피
나 머리 돌아가면 자연수는 좋아해. 중심 같이 그랬던 귀에만 맴돌잖아.
와, 소리.
�ybe you also will like her.
괴물이 널 해치지 않는 댔지. 아빠한테 보여줘. 잘 해내면 다시는 아플 일 없게 해줄게. 선물도 주고.
Don't trust him. 시그널.
Don't wake me up. Wake up, let's pray.
Who are they going to meet?
도대체 어디 간 거야, 씨?
Are they going to meet? Oh my gosh, I wish.
there's a monster in the
below the ground. You're just sleeping. Don't wake me up. Yeah, it's so big. Oh my gosh, you don't wake me up. Yeah, really, it's so big.
He wants that. He wants that. Oh my gosh.
You can control the monster.
Yeah.
She can control, she can make. She can make them.
That's it?
That's it.
Oh my gosh, is that?
Oh yeah. Until now, we didn't see Opa.
Yeah. I'm also waiting to him.
She can create monsters, she can communicate with them, and she can also make them wake up while sleeping, no? She's like
she's
powerful.
Strong. Yeah, she's powerful. So, yeah, I hope that Yi Kyung will get her daughter.
Yeah.
Get far away to his dad, but I don't think this child will go to Yi Kyung because, you know, they're not close enough.
When will the villain gonna take her child's body? His child's body?
At the end of this episode.
How about Opa? What's his role?
Yeah.
So, monster can be biggest pa. I mean, bigger.
I'm just curious, why is that monster inside of that?
Maybe it's,
on the ground? Oh, so tawag naman.
Underground. Maybe it's a human with, but if humans have, when they become, before the monster, they will become what they desire. Maybe so he wants to be a bigger, a strong, like King Kong.
So he, that monster desire is to be a strong. Stone?
Strong. Maybe he wants to hide while being strong. Hidden hero.
And I'm so excited to, you know, that they will meet each other, all of them.
All of them?
Yeah, meet in the stadium, fight there, the battle. I want that.
I want all them. And how about the sergeant? With the plenty of wound.
He is going to,
stadium
he's
also.
Stadium. He knows about the cocoon. That if there is a cocoon,
monster will
the avoid. Monster will not attack them. So that's a big
weakness?
No, big
loophole? Biggest plot twist?
No.
Safe heaven?
Big.
What's big?
Hello,
my head is big.
Ikaw tong pinaka, maganda ba na ano saya ha?
Something big is big.
Going to happen. I don't know how to explain.
The cocoon is big. It's the biggest secret.
Let's say like that. The secret that he found.
Yeah, but the group monster already knows that.
So what? These monsters is scared for the, because nga, diba, that soldier said they scared because they know, he knows what
the
he
secret.
Knows something.
Uh-oh.
The secret.
Mm.
So,
no. Did you see the monster? He like he's kneeling.
Huh?
He's kneeling.
The monster?
Yeah, in the cocoon.
I didn't see.
He kneeled. It's like he's like.
The,
he's yeah. Maybe
I will rewatch later.
Maybe the monster they have instinct. They didn't need to wait for the cocoon. Maybe they're waiting for the leader. Charot.
So this cocoon will be alive again.
Mm-mm.
Like the Oppa.
Yeah, like Oppa. I saw in the trailer, yes.
But it's still a monster.
It's still a monster with the human body, pure human body. They're gonna reborn. I call them.
Though, if the cocoon will be alive again.
Yeah, again, they become different monster, a stronger monster. They
so
call
still
it,
not safe.
Not safe. Neo human.
That's
what they called. But not all of them can become a cocoon. They need to like.
Oh, yeah.
They need to torture them first. I don't know how is it.
Yeah.
Or they need to make something depressing. Like the mother who lost her child, diba?
Uh-huh.
She, diba, from monster to become cocoon agad?
The mother, or
the last season.
The big
baby cocoon inside.
Episode 1?
Oh.
Season 1.
Diba? Before he became a monster, he became a cocoon, and then
she.
Oh, yeah. And then he became a human after that.
Oh, yeah. Because in like season 2, she already.
Like symptoms.
Reborn.
Oh. Yeah. So it's, for her, in her case, it's different. So if you want to have become a cocoon, you need to be like super, super depressing. Because she lost, she wants something, a child.
I think the people there already lost someone, so maybe if they're going to be a monster, they're going to be a cocoon.
They don't know how to make a cocoon.
You just said that they need to be depressed or lost someone.
No, in only my guessing, if I'm guess is right. Because they don't also don't know how to make a perfect cocoon, diba? The monster's looking for the perfect body, perfect monster. But we found the baby. Oh, baby is a cocoon, say the belly.
I don't know what she's talking about even if she's going to
for me explain with me in our language
because she's so very I'm lost. I'm crazy now.
For me, the cocoon process of the monster and the pregnant kyukyung is like the same process. And then they came out.
But this yikyung that has ban.
Yeah,
he do something here.
Yeah, but this cocoon is different.
So maybe, they're different. Oh, they're not
maybe
the same.
They need to get born from a human body, then inject something, and then go out. Perfect human, perfect monster. No, you're guessing only. It's on the noise. If I'm right, but it's okay. It's just me.
Okay. It's alright if you don't understand
because
our conversation.
I don't also understand
because we're like this.
we're
mess.
Mess? How messy?
So mess that you can understand our conversation, but it's okay. You just hear them.
It's a blah 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 mood.
So yeah, we're gonna end this episode 3. Season 3. See you on episode 3, episode 4. Minas,
no, 3-3-3!
No, this is episode 3, season 3. So next season 3, episode 4. Okay, just listen. So yun na lang, Minas.
Bye!
See you on episode 4, season 3. Minas, sayonara, Minas!
Bye!
Bye!
It's a mess!
Init! Ah!